Welcome to the stretch video. Make sure you have enough room around you so you can lie down on the floor. We're going to begin with standing up, then we'll make it down onto the floor, and then finish standing up. This video will be approximately 10 minutes. First, just start by rolling those shoulders back. Nice big shoulder rolls. Feel a stretch in your back. Taking deep breaths in and out. From here, adding those elbows. Making that stretch a little bigger. And adding those arms, full body stretch. Deep breath in as those arms come out. Two more swings. Last one. And roll those shoulders forward. Start by loosening up that upper body. Then we'll take it to a lower. Adding those shoulders. Elbows. And then that full body circle. Big stretch, reach it up. Then exhale as you come down. Two more. And bring those arms down. Next exercise, placing your hand on one side of your head. Gently pull it over. Nice gentle stretch on that neck. And over to the other side. From here, take those arms, cross them in front of your body, alternating that arm that comes on top. All right, and get ready to stretch out those legs, bringing those legs into a nice wide straddle here. All right, we're going to be reaching down to our right foot, slowly walking down towards that foot, and holding. You can always keep a soft bend in the knee as well. Just reaching down as far as you can go. From here, we're going to turn our foot out. Place our back foot back here. Keep that back leg straight. Either place your hands on your knee or down on the floor, wherever you feel most comfortable. Taking your back knee, place it down on the ground, hands up on your knee, and lean forward. Continue to take deep breaths in and out. And from here, we'll shift our weight back. So two options. You can stay up on your knee, extending your leg out, reaching down towards your foot, or you can take a seat down on your foot and extend that leg out, reach down. And then coming back up into that high lunge position, straight back leg, hands on your knee or on the floor. Now from here, just take that bent knee and straighten it out, bringing that back foot in a little closer, reaching down towards the floor. And lock that hand up. And get ready to switch it over to the other side. Going over to your other foot, walking those hands down. Again, just stretching as far as you can, reaching down towards the floor. You can always keep that stretch up a little bit higher. Now we'll be turning that foot towards the wall. Extending that back leg out nice and straight. Front leg bent here, hands on your knee or on the floor. take that knee down to the floor and lean forward, placing those hands on your knee. And then switching that weight back. Again, you can stay up on that knee, extend that front leg out and reaching down, or you can sit down on that foot and reach towards your foot in front of you. From here, taking it into that high lunge position again, extend that back leg straight, hands on the floor or on your knee. And then straightening that front, that leg out, reaching down towards the floor. Locking those hands up your leg and bringing those feet together. From here, we're gonna fold forward, reaching down towards the floor, going one vertebrae at a time. Nice and slowly. Letting those arms hang, or you can cross those arms and swing back and forth. Taking those hands back down and rolling up slowly. From here, we're gonna take it down to the ground. So you can lay out, extending out those legs, and laying down. We're gonna take one knee in towards our body, pulling just under the knee. Deep breaths in and out, feel that back relax. All right, from here, let's extend that leg up and pulling that leg in towards our body. Use those arms, try to pull that leg in as close to your body as you can. Bending that knee one more time, pulling it in towards your chest. Again, grabbing just below the knee. And from here we can switch legs. Pull that knee in. And you can extend your leg up, pulling it in towards your body. Bending that knee. And pull it. Once again, inhaling and pulling that leg in a little further. Exhaling, come up that leg down. Bring both knees to your chest. Really hugging those legs in. Right here, you can also rock side to side. And then you can let your legs fall down to one side. Feel that twist in your back. And flip over to the other side with those knees. And towards your body. Pull them in one more time. And you can roll on up. Going over onto our hands and knees. Couple cat and cow positions. All right, so we're going to be extending our back up. And as we exhale, lowering our stomach down to the ground. Going up and down. Reaching that back up. And exhale, let it down. Two more. Taking that last inhale. And exhale. From here, sitting onto your feet, reach those arms forward, child's pose, bringing those knees apart a little bit. And walking those hands towards your knees. From here, we can stand up. Finishing our last couple stretches. If you need any balance for this exercise, feel free to grab a piece of furniture if needed. We're going to take one leg back into a quad stretch. Keeping those knees together, holding that foot close to your butt. Switch legs. Bringing one foot in front of you, lift up that foot, little calf stretch. And switch legs. And standing up. One last exercise here. If you'd like a little bit of a challenge, again, you can grab that piece of furniture if needed. Taking one leg, you're going to cross it over your body, like making a four. You're going to bend, like you're going into a squat, in a hold, that figure four stretch, feeling a stretch in your hips. Hold it for just a few seconds. Okay, you can always hold on to something. And then stand up, switch legs, finding that balance, and sinking down. Try to keep that weight even in your foot. Deep breath in and out. And come back to center. Three deep breaths to finish up these stretches. Inhale. And make exhale. Two more. Reaching down and up on those tippy toes. Exhale. Last one. Deep breath in. And big exhale out. Thank you for joining me for the stretching exercise.